Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked! Enemy aircraft! Whole squadron! Ready the NGR interceptors! Open fire!
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. It's a kind of specialty of mine. What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Caution
alert. Caution alert. The fire's set up a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Caution alert. Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again. Caution alert.
Caution alert. Trigger. Rocket it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Caution
alert. All bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one hostile.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead. The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger. Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
I'm out.
Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo?
I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around. You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot count?
Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, Fullback? Okay. All that's left below you is piles of rubble. Look for more enemies. Let's see if they can't hit you this time.
Trigger's destroyed all the trucks.
More guests on the horizon. Keep up the attack.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
The anti-air guns are hit hard. Our air defense capabilities are compromised. Just grab whatever you can and return fire.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
Base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something. Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next.
OSEA has one.
It probably says where and when bots like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bando.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing. Bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
New ones on my radar. Get after them. You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units. But I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
The murderer's done it again! I'm gonna have to rethink the odds.
Never thought I'd say this. But you're doing a hell of a job, Spare Squadron.
Adulation from the guard dog, untouched.
Don't make me take it back. Eradicate the rest of them. Enemy base is crippled. That's enough. Go find some enemies that can kill you.
Enemies on my radar.
They're late to the party. You really aren't good at murdering people, Trigger. Too easy for someone who's used to killing presidents.
Ex-presidents.
So, what's the difference?
Whatever.
Still got three sets.
Caution alert. 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 Caution alert.
Someone's down! Who is it? High roller! He's been taken out!
Don't be
Brace your pants over one aircraft being down.
Caution alert. Caution alert.
Damn, these guys. Sir F-15 is cleaning up. 10 crafts down.
Caution alert.
What happens to a bat when the banker's out?
Caution alert.
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Caution alert.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
Caution alert. Caution alert.
I'm here. My aircraft.
This isn't even a fight.
Caution alert.
You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
Caution alert! Caution alert!
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him.
Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score.
Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you won't reach your numbers.
Caution alert! Caution alert!
New blip on radar. Shoot down anything that interferes with your mission.
Caution alert!
Engage or face punishment.
Can't snap it away, little guard dog.
Caution alert. Caution alert.
You'll pay for this.
Caution alert. Caution alert. Caution alert.
Yeah, looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all.
Caution alert. 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 Caution alert.
Caution alert. Caution alert.
Enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary?
That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Caution alert. Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
Caution alert. Caution alert. Caution alert.